The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 232 pounds, DDG.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And his opponent, from Fort Worth, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Unbreakable Andrew Bannon.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Yikes.
What an upper.
Oof. Gut punch.
Nasty.
Oh, right to the back.
Beautiful technique.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nope, reverses it.
Oh, an incredible sit-out mat slam.
Olympic slam, nice.
The devastating Orton stomp.
A striking blow.
showing some quickness there.
Boom! Oh, a knee right to the face!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. He's making a statement here with this attack. Keep your eye on this one. Here it comes!
When this guy's on, look out. Oh my God, right into the second turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart.
Boom!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Full Nelson applied.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh, to the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Face buster.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking helpless right now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
What impact!
Uh-oh, double underhook.
This is gonna be nasty. Long distance drop.
And there it is, boys.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. He wants no part of the outside. I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Brought in the hard way.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You know, we can stay there, guys.
It could be all but over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a throw.
Looking for the win.
From out of nowhere.
RKO!
What a comeback.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a kick out.
Uh-oh, up across the shoulders.
Oh, my goodness. Look into a power bomb.
This one is over. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Look at this. One, two, and they kick out at two.
What a match.
Oof, gut punch.
Nasty.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
This is a bad situation.
This has been a battle. Back in from the floor.
Ooh!
No, there's the reversal.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
We know.
Harsh impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
And the slam.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
That's just great execution.
When this guy's on, look out. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Boom, what impact!
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Here we go, a second.
Ooh, nasty impact. That might just be the final nail in the coffin. Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Damn it.
That should do it.
Here's the cover. Two.
Real close. Too close for comfort.
That's too early for that.
Clothesline. A striking blow.
Powerbomb planted.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to...
And there's the Uranage.
Landed them. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
From out of nowhere.
RKO!
This one's over, guys.
Remind me, how many times have we seen that tonight?
I lost.
Yeah!